Hello, I'm Mita. Welcome back to my Sims 4 speed build. Today I will build a small villa on the beach. So I imagine that if an independent woman wants a beach holiday and wants to have a private and special place, then this villa is suitable for her. This villa has one bedroom, a rooftop, a pool, a modern living room, and a kitchen. When you enter this villa, you will be shown a swimming pool, and I also added an area for playing chess. To build this villa, I used the Jungle Adventure Pack and the Eco Pack. In my opinion, if you want to build a villa, it's better to use this pack and the Island Living Pack. I think the items from this Jungle Adventure Pack are rarely used to build houses, because maybe the items are a little different from other packs, like the window that I use as a fence for this villa, which uses a window from the Jungle Pack. This window is very unique. It looks more closed, so it is good to use as a fence. In this video, there are 10 tips and ideas, especially about how to maximize space in a tiny home. So make sure you watch it until the end. See you in the next episode.